First of all, we're gonna pass. Given this single string, pass it across. Can't give a bit. Okay? And Moja, can I have your hand? Right, middle finger. Right, okay, so. What you're gonna do now is you're gonna put this on. And this one. Now, can you put your hand in like a fist shape, but not so. Okay.
Okay, but it's not cool.
No? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna measure where it stops. Okay, so let's say your finger is around here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm gonna remember where it is. I'm gonna need to tie a knot here before. Okay?
What I'm
doing. Right now, since I can do it for you, I'll do it for you. If you're doing it individually, then you will need to make use pencil and make a mark.
I bought some like warm clothing, obviously. Then I bought
Did you go to Bushka and buy it?
No.
There was a sale at Bushka, $90. RM90 for a winter clothing.
For what?
Jacket. Like jacket 90. Oh. RM90. And it was a good thick one.
Oh, did you buy it?
Yeah.
Oh.
At first I got cheated because it was 200 something at first. Then after that there was a clearance sale and got sell at 90. So because the old one I bought had a defect, so I went back in, changed it for a 90 ringgit one, and got told that I could spend 140 extra on other things and then bought other things.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You understand why later. Hold on.
Maybe I'll be. Oh, I was gonna buy a universal adapter, but then Raja tells me don't.
You can if you want a table lamp, but anything that needs a high output, you don't use it. You know what I mean?
Obviously, I'm not gonna bring my own table lamp there, right? Yeah, because like bed sheets and all that, I'm just gonna buy there. Cutlery, spoons, like utensils, I'm just gonna buy there. So I think I'm mostly bringing. I'm mostly bringing like clothes and
food,
dry food, maybe tom yum paste. Oh, can buy that also, but it's not Malaysian brand. Tom yum paste.
Now, okay, now this part's gonna act like a ring like that. Okay, so
do you cut? A little bit. I mean, nothing extravagant. Maybe I just put like garlic, onion, pepper. Everything is just garlic, onion, pepper.
I can't cook, right? My cooking facilities are limited to one part of my campus, and first years usually get the other part of the campus.
No, so I get staying on campus, you can't cook.
There are microwave ovens. That's about it.
That microwave.
Yeah, that's it. You can't cook.
Hold on, ah. I'm going
to
do now.
You have to
tighten the
oven. Buy them. I mean, the
but
on the right.
The stove.
How much time
do
you spend on this?
Okay, cool. Pull it out. Put it out.
Yeah,
so
just
soak
the rice cooker.
My fingers are a bit long. Try it.
Yeah, I have a rice cooker. So okay,
pull back. Yeah,
I have a rice cooker. Actually, it's not that long.
Okay.
Yeah.
Best now.
Only
one
pack.
That is
the
best. No,
not
maybe.
Yeah,
that one is
like.
The one is
like. Oh,
you guys
ready?
Beep beep! This video recorder got stabbed. Please try later as we come back for maintenance issues. Beep beep!
Real blade, then
yes.
Yes. One thing I don't like about this is the channeling is kind of sucky. Not like the previous versions. The previous version, the blade come out very, very straight. But the payoff is that it's much smaller now. Yeah, so it's much smaller and the blade is longer than the previous one. This one, right, I think the soft piece, you just need to tie the string.
It's like a oven, but it's the, yeah.
Try to tie it, yeah. Most of it, you will not satisfy.
The oil, it takes a long time to heat it up, the oil. Once it's
up, you can.
So this one, you got it from a single thread,
Yeah, thanks.